What I've got here, this is pretty crazy. This is a pork chop that came in the freaking mail from Hong Kong. It doesn't need to be refrigerated, and it can stay like this for 2 years. How freaking crazy is that? You look at the amount of effort we put into keeping things cold, especially in the United States, it's ridiculous. And we can save so much money when shelf-stable steak and pork chops and whatever else is a thing. So, I'm gonna cook this now. All right. So, I guess I'm just, this pan is already hot. We got, you know, flames and shit. I'm just gonna rip it open. I just wanna see what this thing actually tastes like, but when in doubt, you should add butter, you know? I can't wait for the kind of shit I'm gonna get for burning myself. That's what looks good to me. Check it out. Tried to go gentle on this guy because I was told that everyone else fucks up and cooks it too long. That was crazy fast to cook. The belly prop might only have to be that it takes no freaking time and even a bro can do it. Looks all nice on the inside. Cheers. Oh yeah. My thought here is you could like really zip through this fast. One pork chop at a time. Oh, I really want to lick the plate. Can I lick the plate? I'm really excited about this. This is, the idea that you don't need refrigeration anymore is gonna change the game. I'm gonna take steaks freaking camping. We're gonna, like, change, this is gonna change the world.